I just got word of a big opportunity. If you're interested, I can give one recruit from the PC a dark match on NXT.
Dark match? So non-televised?
That's right. But that doesn't mean no one is watching. You'd be going up against an NXT superstar in front of the live audience and WWE management. What do you think?
I should be in the main event on TV, not in a dark match.
And I shouldn't have to cater to prima donnas. Opportunities like these are how you earn your way onto a bigger stage.
Fine, but I won't forget this. All these slights just make me stronger.
You're welcome.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from your darkest fears, Psycho Sarah Myers.
Right, that's it.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
Yeah.
The coaches filled me in on how everything's going. They also mentioned how you're claiming you can tap out anyone in your training class in 5 minutes. Here's some advice. Running your mouth can get you in trouble.
Can you point me in the direction of the new wannabe MMA WWE crossover?
You're looking at her.
Seriously? I'm not impressed. I can't believe I came all the way down here for you.
How about we get in the ring? I'll be sure to make an impression. Probably more than one.
Ha! You aren't ready for me. But I've got two friends with me, and they would love to teach you a lesson in an MMA rules match. The only question is, which one of them do you want to knock you out?
So that explains why those two punching bags are here today. I'll take the big, ugly goon, Odyssey Rift.
Good. Not that she needs extra motivation, but I'll make sure to tell her you called her that.
I've gotten some tips about the PC recruit with a bad attitude. Just wondering if you have the in-ring work to back it up. I usually don't talk about PC talent on my podcast. Too much gossip could get my press access revoked, but if you make enough of an impression in a match, it might earn a shout out.
Hey, I wanted to check in. How have you been feeling about everything?
Ansi, I'm ready for a bigger stage. I proved that against Sasha Banks, and it's hard to stay motivated when there aren't titles to compete for.
Well, you're not leaving just yet. So I guess you can call yourself the PC champion if that's the only way to motivate yourself to work hard.
No thanks. I don't want made-up titles.
Then recognize you've got a lot to learn before you can compete for real ones. Hey, I wanted to check in. How have you been feeling?
Ansi, I'm ready for a bigger stage. I proved that against Sasha Banks.
Well, you're not leaving.
PC champion. I like the sound of that.
I wasn't serious. Ugh, we've created a monster.
You're looking at the PC champion.
Really? I've heard you say offensive things all the time.
She means PC, as in Performance Center Champion. It's something she just made up.
Beth Phoenix actually created it. And I've got the championship belt. Or will, soon. I'm getting one made.
So you're the first ever PC champion? That's so cool! We're witnessing history!
It's made up!
Jealous?
No. But I do want a title shot.
Oh, me too!
Sorry, Josie. I don't give title shots to non-believers. Fanny, you've got it once the belt is ready.
Yes!
Hey, I've been really impressed with your training so far.
Obviously. I'm better than anyone else in this place.
And so humble. I've been trying to think of new challenges. Here's what I've come up with. The WWE Decathlon.
Please tell me I get to throw a javelin at Fanny.
I'll put you in the ring with Fanny, and I'll give you 10 objectives you have to complete before you can attempt to pin or submit her. What do you think?
I guess it'd be good to have at least some challenge when facing Fanny.
Great. You get changed while I put a list of objectives together. See?